Hi everyone, it's me, Tamalika Sarkar. I am from Boshirhat, but I live in Murshidabad, Bahrampur. And now I am doing English BA first year honors from Bahrampur College, which belongs to Kollani University. And I want to become a cabin crew, so I have to make my future better. And I cannot speak English well, so that I am decided to speak in English well. So that I have recently joined in our SET spoken classes and grammar coaching classes.
So I joined this SET platform that was conducted by our respected teacher Indranil Das. This is also an online learning platform, and that's the great opportunity for me. In future, when I...
Hello guys, myself Salma Khatun. I am from English Honors student in Raghunathpur College. Today I like to share my opinion about SET classes by Indranil Das sir. And trust me guys, SAT is the best gift for our student life. I was practiced only 2 weeks. Now I am speaking so well. So guys, don't be late. Go and take admission and make your future bright. Thank you.
Hello guys, my name is Ipshita Mukherjee. I am doing English Honors under the University of Bortoman. I live in Hubli. I face so many problems in talking English. So I have decided to join a platform which can help me to get over my problems in speaking English. Then I have come to know about ACT platform and joined their classes. It really helps me a lot to gain my confidence that I too can speak in fluent English like others. Our respect.
Hello guys, my name is Simran Giri and I am from Andhra, West Bengal. I am in graduation second year in Political Science Honours from Indira Gandhi Open University. I have also worked in Purulia Reliance.
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Pushpa Ghosh. I am BA first year student in Khanda College under KMU University. Today I have done my first class in ACT platform. Our respective teacher Indranil sir teaches very clearly and I get confidence to speak in English.
Hello guys, I am Borsha Bishash from Betai Nodia, West Bengal. I am a student of 4th semester, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar College, Nodia. So I have joined this ACT platform for spoken English and grammar. And yes, it is very really a good platform. And after joining this platform 2 weeks ago, I have learned a lot of things from
it. Thank you.
So today I am saying that how I am speaking English, and if I am speaking well, then you can say your advice. So in first I joined the spoken English class. In there I am very nervous, and I see my friends that they are speaking very well, and I also try. And
hello friends, I am Navakumar Das from Chandrakona, Poshchim Medinipur. Currently I am pursuing English honors at Rabindra Bharati University. I joined SET platform.
Hello friends, this is Pratik Singha and I'm from Malda, West Bengal. Basically, this video is based on my opinion about the SET program which is conducted by our respected sir Indranil Das, Raghunathpur. Although we are from Bengali medium, we know about the value of English speaking skills. We faced lots of problems for that, and recently I'm also from Bengali medium. Recently I have joined the SET program and I really realized what the improvement I have got.
Good morning my all friends. My name is Nur Alam Ali. I am from Murshidabad district. I am a student of English Honours of first year in Bahrampur College under Kollani University. Though I am a student of English Honours, I cannot speak in English some time ago. So I have decided to join ACT platform.
Hello guys, I am Vikas Mandal. I lived in Mejia in Bakura district. I am a Bengali honors student from Saltora Netaji Centenary College. It is under by the Bakura University.
Hello friends, I am Anirban Chatterjee. I am a student of English literature, second sem in Mahatma Gandhi College, Lalpur, under Sridhukanu Birsa University. I joined ACT platform recently to increase our spoken English skill, which is...
Hi, I am Susmita Baji, doing English Honours under Qazi Nazrul University. It was very tough for me to speak in English well. And we all know, now spoken English is very necessary. And I want to get my future better. So, I have recently joined SET platform. speech is monitored.
Hello guys, my name is Anamal Ansari. I am from a middle class family. I read in class 10 and normally I am reading in a government school which is Bengali medium. If you see that in Bengali medium there is very low chance to learn spoken English because there is nobody speaking English, everybody speak in Bengali. So thank you to our Indranil sir and thank you ACT platform who gave me a chance to speak in English, to learn spoken English. And nowadays if I am saying so much fluent English, that only credit goes to our Indranil sir and ACT. So thank you our dearest sir and thank you ACT.